initially making the Olympic Stadium, what can you say about the stadium? And they saw one of your players with eyes, with injury.
Yeah, firstly, it's a stadium that both teams need to play in. Obviously, we wanted to get out here as soon as possible to get a feel for it and just get acclimatized with the whole stadium atmosphere. In football, as you would know, with players starting their season who plays abroad, there's always little niggles and little injuries that players feel. So we're just taking precaution with some of our players and giving a bit of advice and looking after them so they can be ready for Saturday's game.
Ellos querían estar aquí en el estadio para poder aclimatarse y ver el ambiente de cómo estamos con Honduras.
No, Honduras, they play at home. They've done well so far. They are 10 points in this group. I'm sure that they're thinking, like every other team in the six teams, that if they win their home games, they should be able to qualify. So we know they're going to come here and play to win. But that's normal. My worry is about the national team of Trinidad and Tobago and trying to get us to play to our full potential. And I think if we play to our full potential, we match for any team in the world.
Chávez, ¿qué piensa al respecto?
What do you think about national team of Honduras? We're going to be missing Wilson Palacios, Carlos Costri, and Osman Chávez.
Are we going to be missing them, yeah? Thanks for the information.
Gracias por la información, dije, no sabía que no iban a estar.
El haberse venido cinco días antes para el partido, ¿por qué lo hicieron específicamente?
Why you came so early?
5 days
to,
before, yeah. The thing is, we have quite a half of our team plays in Europe, and what I didn't want to do was to get the boys to travel to Trinidad and then two or three days later another long trip to Honduras. So it was better for us to come straight to Honduras and spend some time together and build a bit of team morale and team bonding and get some work done.
If you have ever seen in something like the national team of Trinidad and Tobago, it's all in age, the players.
Yeah, it is normal in football. Whatever team you go, sometimes you have a generation of players and they did really well for the country and they still do very well for the country. But then they get a bit old and then a new generation comes, and that is normal in football. And my job is to find the balance between the old generation and the new generation to put the best possible team on the pitch.
En el fútbol todo es posible, dice.
¿Qué provecho le ha sacado a la
vez? Bien el...
For the game on Saturday?
No, the pressure is obviously in Honduras. You play at home and you need to win.
La presión la tiene Honduras. Gracias. Y ellos son los que tienen que ganar. Gracias.
Gracias, Ricardo.
Sí, gracias.